and three out there.
Alright, when he says back blast area clear, raise this up, push it forward, push it down. Alright.
Today we took some soldiers out to get them a chance to fire a live AT-4. We do a lot of training with the AT-4 for anti-armor equipment, but it's a rare chance for our soldiers actually get a chance to come out and fire some, and today they got that chance to fire 44 of them.